Good morning, you guys. So I just got ready for work. As you can see, got out of the shower. Now we have to, or I have to get a watch. As you can see, I like watches. But, so I'm just leaving for work. It's another gloomy, cold day. It's really cold. But, yeah. You know, we gotta start every morning with a cold start. Good morning, you guys. So I'm just going to work right now, just driving. So I'm just at work. It's a slow day. Came to kind of hang out. Got to get some stuff from the car, but I'll talk to you guys when I get off. Just want to say hey, what's up? But all right, you guys. So I just got off. I'm going home. Got to change. Have a job interview. I'm gonna see to change my job. Well, we'll see if it works out. Okay, so we're about to head to the interview. Got all dressed up, as you can see. And yeah, I'll let you guys know how it goes. So I just finished with my job interview. They offered me to be a salesman. They offered me a good deal. Not too bad. I just have to I have to think about it because I have another interview with Audi, or had an interview with Audi, and they offered me a good deal. So I have to see with that what I'm gonna do. But yeah, it's specialized high-end cars, used cars. If you guys need a like first-time car or looking into buying something newer and nicer, that's the place to go. But I really like their vibe and stuff, like their location and the cars and everything. So I might be taking that deal. He offered me a good deal. So if you guys ever need a car, let me know. We'll hook it up and come see me at Specialized. Driving to my cousin's right now. We're gonna have a family dinner. Damn, this bus is like on my ass. But we're gonna have a family dinner. We'll go do that, and then I'll see to go hang out with some people after, later on. But yeah, I'll get to you guys later on. I'm just driving there, so. So I'm just going to my cousin's right now. My other cousin, a couple of friends came to Utah, so we're gonna go hang out with them, smoke some hookah. So it should be fun. I'll talk to you guys when I. So it's the next day. I went to a party. And yeah, I didn't finish the vlog. Went to a party, got home, fell asleep, and went to work the next morning. So just got home from work. So thanks for watching, like, and subscribe. See you guys tomorrow.